Meet Chami, founder and CEO of Convergence.Tech, a Canadian-based tech company that uses tools like blockchain to build databases. We spoke to Chami to learn more about the startup ecosystem in Canada and to find out what advice he has for international students looking to start a career in tech.
Canada has had a very exciting, very buoyant technology community for the longest time. We have corporate sector has been quite active with tons of job opportunities. But the technology community, if you look at the tech companies such as Cognos and BlackBerry, which was one of the most well-known companies in the world, we have Hootsuite, Shopify currently, which is one of the most valuable companies in the world. There's lots of opportunities for tech in Canada. And then, of course, we're seeing an aging demographic, which means there's constant demand for technology skills. Having lived in almost a dozen cities around the world, I can truly say Canada is the most multicultural country that I've lived in. I think that's quite important, that Canada is a very welcoming country. And also it encourages female founders and entrepreneurs, so that diversity in culture as well as gender and lack of bias really makes it a very welcoming place. I would highly recommend at a very early age, if you can start learning the very basic free open source technologies like R and Python. JavaScript is a great technology to learn. These are fairly simple, readily available courses that will really help you plan and prepare for what universities are going to start offering. I have a mental checklist of things that I look for in a graduate as well as an executive. It's the same across all job functions. Things like curiosity, skepticism, attention to detail, initiative. These are quite key characteristics, things that I would look at when I interview. Values alignment is very important to us, and the desire to do good. We tend to be a purposeful organization, so I think that's quite important to us. Cultural sensitivities as well, not just because we're a multicultural organization, but we do deal with various cultures around the world, so really appreciating or having an understanding of culture makes a big difference. Lastly, how interesting are you and how exciting are you is probably the icing on the cake.